Two teenagers are injured after a shooting right across from a high school in Northeast Philadelphia. This happened around 9 p.m. at Solly and Roland Avenues across from Father Judge in Holmesburg. Police say a 16 and 17-year-old were both shot in the legs and then ran to nearby Pennypack Park. They are in stable condition. Police say the teenagers are not Father Judge students. No one has been arrested.